guys, quite different from Hanoi where I left yesterday. I didn't do any video yesterday. But today I'm in a completely different city. It's like completely opposite with the view on the water. Really, really cool. I'm meeting up with my uncle, Luke.
Hello!
So we're gonna go explore the city here, Uni. And there's Pantheat nearby, so it's kind of difficult to understand a little bit, but those cities are pretty close to each other. So no training today, it's Sunday, and we'll try to see what we come across. Travel and want to work at the same time. It's really difficult because you have like all these things here, the beach, the pool and everything, but you still want to work. Like I still want to work on different things. I still want to edit videos and put videos out there. So I do have to take some time off now to work, edit those videos. And I just want to make a rule with you guys. From now on, days I travel, no videos, right? So days I take a train or days where I take a flight somewhere, a new city, I'm not gonna do a video because it's way too boring as a travel day. Like there's nothing to do except being in the train, like capturing those videos of the like, landscape moving around. Not much to do, right? So those days that I travel, I'm not gonna do a video. But the other days, this is my commitment to make a video every single day when I'm not gonna be traveling. When I'm gonna be in a city, doing something fun, I'm gonna make a video. Even if I work, I'm gonna try to make it as much interesting for you guys so you guys can get something out of it and apply it in your life when you're trading. And that's gonna be the goal. So today's video is not gonna be amazing. It's my second day here. I couldn't finish a video yesterday. I started it a little bit, but it didn't go very far. So I'll edit that video, finish it, put it online so you guys can see. And apart from that, next is gonna be a little bit of video traveling. And we'll go back to Ho Chi Minh tomorrow. So Saigon, if you wanna see the journey, well, subscribe. I would love to see you here. If you have any comments, any thoughts, any questions about trading, comment below. I'd love to answer them. And I'll see you in the next video tomorrow. Ciao, guys.